In the question, it is given that mass of solute is equal to